The flange is 5 inches on top and 5 inches below. So half inch on top, 3/8 on the bottom as far as the flange goes. We do have sliding winch track on the roadside here, and we put 12 sliding winches with the upper deck, the main deck, and then there's one behind the rear axle there. So you can move these wherever you need to go. So the deck here is 36 inches from the ground to the top here. So that's what about what your running height is going to be, 36 inches.